we're going to make a difference in this community. Under Mayor Bob Buckhorn's direction, this is going to be the greatest city in the Southeast and one of the greatest in the United States. I'm just blessed and fortunate to have been here at this time. In closing, the way I like to view life is as positive as possible. There's too much negativity in this world. If you're on my Facebook page, everything's going to be positive. And I sign off with it. Here's the life in embracing each day with gratitude, with passion, with faith, with integrity, compassion, and purpose. If we each could practice that a little bit, each one of us will touch the life of somebody else. We'll give them an opportunity that we've all had. It's my grandparents and parents that deserve this, those teachers that taught me, the people that helped me, the community that supported us. It's just a brief candle, but it's going to burn as brightly as I can. God bless each one of you. Thank you very much.